course, the chairman or the president of the commission, Mr. Delors, said at press conference the other day that he wanted the European Parliament to be the democratic body of the community, he wanted the commission to be the executive, and he wanted the Council of Ministers to be the Senate. No. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Yeah.